state and every city. We will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, "Free at last, free at last, thank God Almighty, we are free at last." I have a dream. 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 I have a dream.
I have a dream, a speech said with power, to clowns who felt, yeah, a little sour, about race, what, now take your place in line, start divine about this great movement, we celebrate this holiday with improvement, not to be separate, or a prequel, but that all men are created equal, that's this lesson, past generations, and what if we can save all foreign nations, but to be free, it's really a price, for all who wish paradise, all races, wake up and learn, you don't want to perish or start to burn, let's not forget all about the past, but like Dr. King said, let's be free, free at last. Yeah. I have a dream. So everybody, I hope you enjoyed it. This was in celebration of Martin Luther the King Day. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you liked it. And you know, I hope you celebrating it the way you should. It's pretty much by, you know, all races coming together, just having a good time with your family and your friends, no matter what race, color, skin, nothing. You know, none of this race versus race stuff going on again. So, let's just celebrate in peace and harmony. And we thank Mr. King for all that he's done and, you know, just the movement and just everything. And, anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this Justin Short Raps. And, if you want to see more like this, don't forget to leave comments in the comments below. And, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video with your family and friends. And I will see you people on another Justin Short Raps. Okay? Thanks for watching. Peace!